Moment, two 12-year-olds are facing charges for cyberbullying after a 12-year-old girl hangs herself at her Panama City beach home. Police say the boy and girl caused the victim mental distress. They allegedly wrote the girl had a sexually transmitted disease, even encouraging her to take her own life.